Andrea, my name is Yes. Today is our second speech contest. My speech title is all about the best way to protect the environment. First, the best way to protect the environment is to avoid throwing trash everywhere, because it will harm us. The nature will be destroyed, both especially the people, plants, and people. Animals, because of too much toxin waste. Second, we need to conserve water, because we keep wasting water. Time will come, water will become dirty, and we can't use it anymore. Third, we take good care of our environment by planting different kinds of plants, and we keep our surroundings clean all the time. Today my speech is until here. Have a nice day. Goodbye.